Hi, hello, welcome, welcome back to our channel. This is Rise Aquarius Official. If you are new to our channel, kindly press the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive all new notification. In this video, we are going to discuss about doubt. How to dissolve the greatest limitation, that is doubt. Your doubt stop you from getting what you want in your life. Your doubt is like a seed. It is harvested by them. The seed, then it grows into a tree, and that's when we become dissatisfied with our life, as we end up where we didn't want to. As the result of doubt, we settle in the life with what we have or what a life throw at us, and we become weaker and a victim of life. We get so comfortable that we don't want to change our circumstance, and then we blame life when it was only fear. The truth is, we become a victim of circumstance because we didn't have the courage to make decisions and create our own opportunity. We are pushed to create our own opportunities by making decisions with the help of our courage. The right decisions only come from wisdom, and wisdom comes from experience, and experience comes from making wrong decisions. Why do we never cheers our failures and only fear them? We have to cheer our failures to overcome our fear. You don't need a plan B unless plan A fails. So only you make a plan B when your plan A doesn't work out. Doing doubt yourself, stick in the one thing. The failure is the first step and the final step to dissolving doubt. With doubt, fear dissolves, and then success becomes inevitable. Thanks for watching. This is your SK Aquarius Official, and I'm your SK.